What's going on? Welcome back to the channel. Today we'll be listening to Alfredo by Freddie Gibbs. This was actually recommended in the comments. There's been a couple features that I've really liked that I've heard from Freddie Gibbs from what we've listened to. I believe he was on Pray for Paris, which was 500 ounces, which that song I've actually been bumping a lot recently. So I'm very excited to hear what Alfredo has to offer. It's just a 35-minute album, which is short, 10 songs. I like the compact style of that already. Without further ado, let's get right into it. First song, we have 1985. Here we go.
Well, Buster, don't say that. Fuck that. I'm going to get a whooping anyway. It don't make no goddamn difference. Yeah, don't lose the beat, motherfucker. Take the garbage out.
Had to flow the God level, nigga. Yeah. My brain's been back. Take shit.
They never went over it, man.
Yeah. We can take shit.
Okay.
Yeah. Bitch. Take shit. Yeah. Is beaming up the Scotty in my crack lobby. I can smell the cane burning. Michael Jordan, 1985. Bitch, I travel with a cocaine circus. Put the methanations on your clown ass. Catch a nigga up and leave him down bad. I go drop the check on the bit. Many niggas be looking like baby mamas in these Maseratis. Bitch, I fuck up your face with a razor. I make sure your motherfucking family can't do your body. Nigga thugging this shit.
Oh my god.
This shit, prick my finger, Alfredo Illuminati. Then in a Havana. Police caught him with a whole thing. Now they stitching main whole game working. Gangland made
like
a lane
that.
In it, did my name in it. It's yeah. Deacons beaming up the Scotty in my crack lobby. I can smell the cane burning. Gangland, if you put a hit on Freddie Kane, it'll be a game murder. 1985, Michael Jordan, bitch, I travel with a cocaine circus. Flow God level like a nose speak. I make a song, we forget the game hurt. I make a song, we forget the game hurt.
I was not expecting this beat at all.
Yeah, yeah.
Wasn't surprised, though. Wasn't surprised.
Check, check.
Got everybody in the house. Wait for my DJ, you're ready.
Things I liked about that track, I really wasn't expecting the guitar in there at all. I guess this is a collab. I'm with The Alchemist as well. I believe that's a producer. Heard the name before. Pretty sure he works with Griselda as well. Maybe I'm wrong there, but I like the check, 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 check. He's just smooth. Like, his voice is very smooth. It's very appealing to my ear, personally. There was a Star Trek reference in there. It was like, beam me up, Scotty. I'm not a Star Trek kind of guy, I'm more of a Star Wars guy, but I appreciate those kinds of references in the song. There's like a weird ad-lib in the middle, kind of more towards, I would say, like the 130 mark. I can't really describe what it was because it was, again, it's first lesson, but interesting. Couple cocaine references in there, if I'm not mistaken. I think he's decently open about that he does cocaine. So, and then there was a couple Jay-Z shout-outs in there as well. Like that a lot. There was a line that I didn't really understand. The 1985 Michael Jordan, bitch, I traveled with the cocaine circus. I'm going to check Genius out and see what they're saying. Genius says, in the 2020 documentary series, The Last Dance, Jordan was asked about the Bulls traveling cocaine circus in the early 80s, to which he famously laughed and said he had not been partaking. Jordan explains that he was a rookie. The team had a preseason event where they were staying at a hotel. He was looking for his teammates and the doors until he found them. He walked in. You got lines over here, weed smokers over there. Okay, so he's referencing The Last Dance. When did this album come out? In 2020. Okay, that makes sense. All right, cool. I like that song a lot. Let's go to the next track. God is perfect. Here we go.
All right, check it out.
Check 1, 2, mic check up. Still back that blood out of Savannah. I pray to Mecca. All this gang shit in my brain. I got the rank, I got the blessing. Take some extras out the brick. We press a brick, it ain't no pressure. Sipping tea with Necker. Take some extras out the brick. We press a brick, it ain't no pressure. Yes, sir. I didn't want to speak on this shit, but it's really been racking my brain now. Cause really, I fuck with this rap, but my niggas still selling cocaine now. The crackers, they got enough in the game now. Big sticks, long in the bitch. Got ball holes in the shit. Big fat ball in his bitch. This one really burned all when it sits. Had a pipe, I should have wore a diaper. When I hit him, left his drawers for the 2-mic checker. Still back that blood out of Savannah. I pray to Mecca. All this gang shit in my brain. I got the rank, I got the blessing. Take some extras out the brick. We press a brick, it ain't no pressure. The rank, I got the blessing. Take some extras out the brick. Fuck around, get gangland hit. I'ma catch a little bitch white chillin' with his click. Nigga, better whole gang get bitch. But I'm fucking in the eight for like 4 days straight. But a nigga never claim that bitch. I be talking that shit like I'm bulletproof. Fucking
like
DM, sitting in the pillar stool. I be fucking with the G's, Chris Bloods, BDs. Man, this shit get political. Hit the John, I'm whipping the miracle. Get the spoon and I'm flipping the residue. And I shop with Colombianos and the Mexicanos. Man, this shit get political. Dick. Nigga shot at me and bitch with the whole damn clip. Yeah, the bitch can aim that shit. Fuck nigga, microphone check. 1, 2, mic check. All this gang shit in my brain. I got the rank, I got the blessing. Take some extras out the brick. We press a brick, it ain't no pressure.
Yo, I just like to say, you know, my man can't smoke, you know. But it's good to be original when you diss somebody. Don't use somebody else's shit.
Ooh. Is he dissing somebody?
Going to change people. It's something that no one will ever be able to capture on film. It'll just be something that you see, and all of a sudden you realize, I'm on the wrong page. Or I'm on the right page, but I'm on the wrong note. And I've got to get in sync with everyone else to understand what's happening in this country.
That was an interesting track. There was a different kind of tone and flow on this one that I hadn't heard Freddie do before. The chorus was very good. I liked the chorus a lot. Microphone check, 1, 2, mic check. I don't know how to say that. Sudan Allah, I pray to Mecca. All this gang shit in my van. I got the rink, I got the blessing. It's tough. It's a tough little, of course. I liked it. Something else I liked was how smooth he was into the chorus. It was just like, again, I love it when it's just butter smooth and it flows perfectly. It's not clunky. This one was not clunky at all. It was a simple kind of piano loop, which I like when the beat's not doing too much. He's just letting his lyrical ability show for him, so that's nice. I'm not really sure what the outro was. It said, yo, I just like to say, you know, my man Kane smoked him, you know, but it's good to be original when you diss somebody. Don't use someone else's shit. I don't know. Let me know in the comments if he's talking about somebody specifically. Genius doesn't have anything else on it either, so yeah, let me know in the comments. What is that at the end? The thing that's going to change you, it's something that no one will be able to capture on film. It'll just be something that you see and all of a sudden you realize I'm on the wrong page. I don't know. It was an interesting track. A lot of gang activities talked about on the track. Selling drugs, that kind of stuff. So interesting. Interesting track. I like that one though. Really like that one. Let's go to the next track. Scotty Beam. This one's featuring Rick Ross. Here we go.
Revolution is the genocide. Yeah. Your execution will be televised. Don't cross me like Isaiah, that should be ill-advised. Dark horse rap black sheep, they got me vilified. Castrated niggas and they feelings on IG. Won't never let this industry, I swear to duck the fire hose. Man, I had no option, sir. Just let me go, cause my license insurance proper, sir. I hate to be on the run for smoking the officer. We was busting that police that before Queen and Slim, that's on the fin. Let off 50 shots of the squad, car and get in the wind. Told the Gary police in 05 that I got more guns than them. Get the feds if you want a war, and they sent them bitches in. The revolution is the genocide. Yeah. Believing us, caught up in the moment. Most niggas folding or freezing up. Sometimes it be your own damn homies. Judas set Jesus up. Yeah. The revolution is just genocide. Made a sex tape with your bitch, that pussy televised. Thug nigga with some exotic dreams, erotic dreams. Fuck is this genocide. Tell the hoe she don't know Nan. Trick daddy, slip and slide. Nigga, slide.
Real 5 in my ear, yo. Subject to let a bitch know the lines.
There you go, there's a Rick. Mr. Rose. Rose.
Caprice, that is. That shit is y'all.
Maybach music.
They won't listen to you in your kitchen, count cash. I got the dollars, motherfucker, nigga, credit score. Big bag of chronic like I'm sacking up at Interscope. My pistol polish, any problems, I'ma pull at home.
Ooh, that chronic part, that's just
I've yet to reach my pinnacle. Lord. Bitches looking at me, shawty wanna see my soul. Cannonball, Xbox. Spliff, raw kicks I get from Clark Kent. Common sense, no print, strictly the mob hits. XL weed shipping from the west. My brain begin to seize when I'm needing rest. Yes, Kobe Bryant when we speak in.
All the lungs are coming, man. All the lungs are coming, man. You ain't shit without a double, man. All the lungs are coming, man.
That's a nice one.
All the lungs are coming, man.
So that was another kind of simple piano style beat. I'm totally okay with that. I liked it. At the beginning of the song, it sounded like he was kind of talking about killing a cop, which is definitely what it sounded like. Actually, now that I'm looking back at the lyrics, and I don't think he actually meant like he's going to go do that. I think he's more highlighting like the problem with police recently and like racial profiling. Saying like he's got pulled over because he was just trying to miss potholes and this police officer's giving him a hard time just because he's black. And then he's saying, don't make me do this. I don't want to kill an officer. I don't want to be in trouble for that. I don't want to be running from the police for that. So that's interesting. I didn't know who Scotty Beam was. I looked it up. She is a American model personality who was a former producer at Hot 97. I'm guessing she's decently known. I never listened to the radio that much. I grew up in the age where usually you had your own. The first thing I had to listen to music was an iPod Shuffle, so I'm not usually familiar with radio hosts, but I'm sure she is well-known enough if she's got a whole song named after her, which is cool. Very nice ending to the song. I like that a lot. It was like a smooth outro. Overall, solid track. Easy track to listen to. Again, I liked it, although it did kind of feel like maybe a little bit background music-y. It was good. Like, it's like a really good background music song, if you know what I'm saying, like while you're doing something, so... Overall, though, solid track. I like that one a lot. Let's go to the next track. Look at Me. Here we go.
The kind of man that recognizes talent. And when I find it, I put it to work.
Maybe you forget I'm straight.
Sam? Hey, it's got the chill for some reason. It's about to go in or something.
While a nigga wrist reckless, ho was trippin', that was one less bitch, ho. Look at me, motherfucker, look at me. And my bitch got a tech check back, she gon' put a real nigga back on this beat. Used to ride in the clean A3 with the wood and the Louis V's on my seat. Motherfuck, what you heard when I ride in the girl, make a hoe clean off her feet. Bitch, I ain't looking back.
Okay. Where we going with this? It's about to be a beat
session. Came through in a new port speed. Too much coke can make a bitch nose bleed. To the flow seeds from the nose bleed. Bitch. Yeah. Take a look at me, bitch. Yeah. Take a look at me.
Fire's yet to go.
Got to run him out of the neighborhood.
What you'll get is nothing but a whole lot of trouble. You better be careful when you talk about shedding blood in this community.
I don't know about that one. I didn't love the sample, and I thought there was going to be a weird beat switch. It never came. Sorry, I keep wiping my nose. It was a really slow tempo, and it just felt like a different approach to the kind of like flex and drug rap that I already don't really like anymore. It was like the little babies of the world or like that kind of stuff. Sometimes it's just like, I don't want to hear that. I don't want to hear about the car you're driving. I don't want to hear the drugs you're doing, the drugs you're selling, the drugs you're packing up, your friends who are doing drugs. I'm just like, I'm over that phase of my life. So that one... Probably not gonna get added to a playlist if I had to guess. I can appreciate the Alchemist there doing his thing with the beat. It just didn't hit for me. It didn't hit for me, that's all. Let's go to the next track. Frank Lucas. And this one's got a feature from somebody we have listened to before. And that would be our boy Benny the Butcher. So, without further ado, let's get into it.
It might just spill over on you.
Oh, this one sounds a little menacing.
Can't try it, baby.
My name is Cocaine.
Jay, sold a book on my Boost Mobile, I boost the crime wave. Telling all my hoes that I love them, I'm playing mind games. Bitches after your last dollar, they take your last name. I'm married to this shit, jumped up off the porch, then I jumped the room. But witness, I plead defensive, been smoking since 13. I fried my brain, so I ain't never stressed.
Like this
I can't hold no grudges, Michael Thomas, bitch, I'm catching blessings. Police trying to catch me, ain't gonna catch me riding without my weapon. Cause got another case mode, call my lawyer, hit him with the pesos. Gotta cook a bird with a J stay, gotta play for the eight yo. Against us a youngin', I'm too legit to quit. I treat this bitch like my kinship, but since I set the fridge, I had the strap, she took the charge, I took that bitch on the trip. Come with a friend, jumped on the boat, I fucked them both, shit was lit. Name cocaine, they ain't gon' put me in the nominees. Since gangsta years brought back the bars, I see a lot of these. Niggas is my sons, I wish they mamas would've swallowed these. Nigga, capping ass, nigga.
Jesus ready.
Say, boy, you want rapping ass, nigga. I said I'm shipping packs, I don't need no advance, nigga. Nigga, stop think about it. Frank Lucas, I hit the clock, pull the mink about it.
I like that.
Pussy dream about it.
Bury me with ratchets, let the feds tell it. Apparently a magnet. Gucci hoodie smell like kerosene and ashes.
Don't get carried away. I'm from letting burners loose out convertibles. My bitch gon' be the driver for a purse or two. Nah, my finger never could point. You know pussy best when it's moist. Got a hammer and a brick from a plug I met in the joint. Miami, Super Bowl weekend. I got head in the Royce. We check sucker niggas pay. Those was all rules. You gon' need more guns and lucky horseshoes. Never took an L, but a few lost a mind. New law of downtown and this view was hard to find. Sold lines to abusers, now abuse y'all with lines. I'm in this black thing, he ain't just a few cars behind. Cause y'all niggas not really like that.
Like I talk that shit, let's go.
With this knot I got from the district, I'm shopping for Christian. I'm in Vegas, dripping in jewelry I got from the district. They say hustling like a disease, I'ma die with the symptoms. Put 300 grams on a brick, cut the pie in the sixes.
What is this? Sounds like I just walked into like a... I gotta see, is it actually about, was there like a famous person named Frank Lucas? This song is named after Frank Lucas, who was an American drug trafficker that operated in Harlem during the Vietnam era of the late 1960s to early 1970s. He gained notoriety for cutting out middlemen in the drug trade by buying heroin directly from the source in the Golden Triangle in Southeast Asia. His life story was later adapted into a movie, 2007, American Gangster, starring Denzel Washington. So it's a real person. I've never heard of that person before. That makes sense for how the beat sounded, though. That guy sounds like a scary, menacing person. I thought it was a scary, menacing Friday the 13th-esque kind of beat. Around the 42nd mark, there was like this weird, and it happened again when Benny went, it was like a weird dreamscapey kind of sounding switch up on the beat. But it came back around. There was a bar where he said, oh man, this was out of pocket. Since Gangsta Gibbs brought back the bars, I see a lot of Mez. Dudes is my sons. I wish mamas would have swallowed these. That's out of pocket, Freddie. That's out of pocket, man. I feel like this song would be played when I'm in like a bad mood in the car. Like I just got like some bad news and I'm just like, fuck, man. All right, I just got to drive somewhere. So that's what this vibe kind of gives me for this song. Although I don't know the replay value of it because I just thought of that exact specific moment where I'd want to listen to it. It's not like one of those where I think I would want to listen to it randomly on shuffle. You know what I'm saying? It feels like it fits a certain kind of mood. Let's go to the next song. Something to Rap About featuring Tyler, the Creator. That's an interesting one. I wasn't really expecting to see him on this, but excited to hear what he has to offer. Let's get into it.
Scamming niggas maxing out, ratchet bitches acting out. God made me
feel crap,
so I had something to rap about. Lobster lollipops and crustaceans, so what you mad about? I fucked the Swiss shit, but I knocked the bitch out of pain and sit. Madams and some sweet aromatics,
yeah,
bitch, I can't call you sucker shit with no whole mistletoe and Christmas exchange of gifts. Chill like your bitch could punch out, niggas be changing shifts. Trying to live in 93 and see the old me. When I touch that crack, I let them crackers take control of me. Sir, the peace caprice ain't got no heat, man, it was cold, G. Record labels down me, 40,000 on my first advance. Crying fucking pays, but once you paid, you gotta pay the man. Straight survival, right hand on the Bible, I won't take the stand. Yeah. VL niggas trap it out. Tripping cause I'm sitting, ain't no package out. He robbed a plug, kicked in the door and cleaned the mattress out. Right back in the trap, these niggas bringing out the old me. I'm trying to live the 93 to see the old me.
Nella's in the coffin. Freddie sent me this shit. This sound like the boat I haven't bought yet. This sound like the moment I jump off it. First in some Gucci or Lacoste shit, it's amazing. We look like polo ads, but skin is darkened. I gotta move cautious, cause niggas malicious. They come from the trenches. I used to be a goblin under them bridges. Now I'm a businessman. I started getting moolah as younger. Now I gotta be around niggas like you and learn how to keep my distance. I cut some niggas off all some hater shit niggas said to me. RIPTs, cause these motherfuckers is dead to me. Nellas in the coffin, murder. I'm sick of y'all niggas and I ain't coughing. I know me, y'all often out like cotton on some basic shit is off. We ain't adjacent, I'm grounded like the pavement. We ain't linking like the bracelet broke. Better get your wrist and hold on the thought you get and go the fuck away, cause niggas get they faces broke. I just gotta go jumping in the water off that boat I haven't bought yet. One take. Let me hear that. just ain't meek enough.
The thing. But he died from alcohol, you're not afraid.
You got sad there at the end.
But if you write dull shit, it doesn't do any good what you're doing.
Interesting. So another smooth track. I like that. I think was that a harp? Let me know in the comments. Was that a harp? I think it was a harp and a piano looping in the background, which was very, very nice. Sounded very uplifting, kind of not angelic, but like, you know what I mean? You kind of get the vibe I'm going at there. I don't know what the word I'm looking for is. Not angelic, though. Uplifting? Did I say that? I don't know. Solid drums in the background. That was good. I don't like when the drums are overwhelming, and they did the perfect job keeping the track moving. Freddie had a couple good lines. He said, I touched that crack, and then the crackers take control of me. I thought that was interesting. I think he's getting at, like, saying, when you're addicted to drugs, I guess, well, he's talking about from a black person's perspective. So when he got addicted, I guess, was he addicted to crack? I'm assuming it was by the song. Or he allowed white people to take control of him because they had access to his money. He was addicted to his substance. And then there was another one that said crime pays, but then you have to pay the man. That was interesting. Like, yeah, you're going to make money committing crime. Say you're selling drugs, because that kind of seems like the theme of what Freddie's talking about a lot through the album. You may be selling drugs, but eventually you're going to have to pay the man. Either like the man as in like the government, the police, the FBI, whatever he's talking about. You have to pay them in your time if you ever get arrested and how long that's going to take. So I think that's what he's getting at there. Tyler was a bit different though with what he was talking about. He sounded like he was talking about like this new money he got, which I guess in 2000 he was kind of still on the come up. He wasn't as big as he is right now. Like, he is huge now, but he's talking about like the new money he has, how his life has changed, how he's got like all this expensive stuff now. He's talking about buying boats, cars, all that kind of stuff. He had a very cool delivery in his verse, which I thought was interesting. I didn't realize it was in one take. He said that at the end. If that's true, that's very, very impressive. My favorite line of his though probably was the RIPTs, because these motherfuckers is dead to me. I thought that was funny. Overall though, that's probably my favorite song so far off the album. Let's go to the next one. It's called Baby Shit. It's a little gross, but let's get into it.
The world is uncivilized.
Yeah. James Brown.
Yo.
Okay.
Okay, there we go. Yeah.
Ain't nobody ever gave me shit. I had to take this shit, go get your paper, bitch. Rabbit potty training every morning, hoe. I'm cooking dope and cleaning baby shit. Saatchi roll draping like a nigga got a cape, but I can never save a bitch. Fucking ball player, baby mamas hit me when your niggas play the Lakers, bitch.
We don't need a person,
no name tag. California blow, she got a cane.
How
man, a nigga can't be like Mike. Shit, a dick in a bitch, gotta sacrifice. Diamonds in my shit look like some flashing light. Presidential, I flooded that bitch with ice. Cougar pussy, I fuck a rich nigga white. Don't you can't let me be from the bike. Before G, y'all don't want die struck. Throw VL out the window, I'm mobbed up. Hit that pocket until that bitch locked up. Then I play my shit, porcelain rocked up. R.I.P. Robbie Davis, we chopped up. Screw a bitch in the drop with the top up. Yeah, every day I get an internet thread. Boy, these niggas saw this baby shit. Get them 36 to my side piece. 40 millimeter on the timepiece.
Take a whole bunch of get my muscle junction. Give me
stoppy toppy on my side seat. Keep them a bitch I used to fuck when I was broke, but now my 750 got my side seat. Get that white and I beat it up like a mic. Jump a broke man, a nigga can't be like Mike. Then my shit look like some flashing light. Presidential,
I like it.
Google pussy, y'all fuck a rich nigga white. Doja can't let me be from the bite. I be
bite. Doja.
Yeah, ain't no such a road draping like a nigga got a cape, but I can never save a bitch. Critics trying to judge a nigga music, tell the pussy nigga suck a baby dick. Yeah.
Hey. Yeah.
Yeah.
Hey. Makes me happy. Makes my heart sing.
That was a show or something, or a movie? I don't know the movie, though. Baby Shit, I like that one a lot, actually. It was a hard, hard beat drop right in the beginning. And then, verse one was great. Verse one, get that white and I beat it up like Mike. Jumper broke, man. A bro can't be like Mike. Share this dick, man. A bitch got a sacrifice. Diamond on my shit. Look like some flashing lights. Presidential, I flooded that bitch with ice. Cougar pussy, I flushed a rich dude wife. Doja Cat, let me beat it from the back. Push your engine, that the bitch in the back. That was very, very good. Liked that a lot. Just smooth delivery, which seems like one of his specialties. Chorus was good. It was short. It was like, wasn't anything crazy, but it moved the track along, right? I couldn't tell during the song what that little loop was in the background. I said while I was listening, I think it was a muffled horn. I'm going to stick with that. I think it was a muffled horn of some kind, but if you guys know for sure what it was, let me know in the comments. I'd be interested to know what that was. He's saying, cooking dope and cleaning baby shit. That was one of his lines at one point, and I think that kind of ties into what, obviously the name of the song, but what the song is really talking about, because obviously he's not cooking dope and cleaning baby shit anymore. He's a famous musician. He's a famous rapper. So I think he's talking about how his life has developed throughout the years and how he where he is now. Which is interesting. I like that. Solid, solid track. I like that one a lot. Let's go into the next one. Babies and Fools. This one's featuring Conway the Machine. We have not listened to a Conway the Machine album. That is another Griselda member that we need to get to. I've heard I need to listen to From a King to a God. So that one's coming soon. Keep an eye out for that. But let's go ahead and get into this one. Here we go.
Yeah. Yeah. Danger.
That's old. Danger.
Danger. I remind it of
Never
my second love was hard drugs, weed, and this rapping shit. Under that lounge, the nights that I wasn't having shit. I say my prayers, but I'm rusty as fuck with Arabic. Lord, take me as I am,
cause I'm gonna come as I'm is.
I might never die.
That's a sample right there or no? Let me know in the comments.
I know the Lord watch over babies and fools. I did the foolie with this tool to put my babies through school. I to a pussy, I never needed that bitch. She cussed me out in long ass text, but I ain't read them shit. She wanted the fuck, but you can never have. Bitch, you count my pockets like I don't deserve a million. Bitch, I deserve a trillion. Cause I would've did a trillion years for these niggas. So big for these niggas, I gave them.
My second love was sitting on bandals and trapped in arm. Hospital bed, bullet in my neck and a fractured jaw. Call it crazy, but I always knew I bounced back this hard. Got the matte black mat. I'm on tour, I'm on the road, just hustling and shit. My baby mama cut me off, she had enough of my shit.
Yeah.
I cash out stacks every now and then, like that's enough. She like at least FaceTime, your baby don't see your ass enough.
Right.
Cause my oldest son is failing math, that shit ain't what I owe my kids.
Yeah,
out your corner. If I miss, then we circling back. Funeral lines, Cadillacs with the hearses to match. I rep my niggas.
Ooh, I like that right there.
Violate the shots dispersed.
Hey, it's
I gave my hug.
Why does it keep happening at the end? It's like a weird, like, I don't know how to describe that. Babies and Fools, I like that one a lot. There was an awesome beat throughout. Let me know in the comments, was that a sample of an old song, or is that, who was doing that vocal? Is that, all of me, who was doing that? Because whoever that was awesome. Like I said during the song, it felt like a Night Ride song, like I'm coming back late from the gym, or like I'm driving home from a different like city and I'm almost home, but like I put that song on and then I'm almost right there. Like that there has a vibe to that song. Also, it could be just like on the background I'm working on. There's a lot of that one feels more versatile, so I like that a lot. I like that James Harden step back line from Freddie. I like that a lot. James Harden step back from Bitches and Certain Dudes. Clever. Conway. I don't know much about Conway the Machine. Actually, I don't know anything. He said, hospital bed, bullet in my neck, fractured jaw. Call it crazy, but I always knew I'd bounce back this hard. Was he actually shot like that? I don't know anything about that. I'm about to do some quick research. In 2012, Conway the Machine was shot in the back of the head and neck, an accident that left him with Bell's palsy, which paralyzed the right side of his face. He overcame the incident. He's talking about how that might have seemed so bad in the moment, but he always knew that he would make it as a musician, as a rapper. It's cool. Inspiring. Inspiring in the song. I wasn't expecting that. Also, Conway, talk to your fucking kid, dude. Baby mama's saying, at least FaceTime your babies. They don't see your ass enough. But I also liked how that little bit after that was like, my kids owe all of me. I owe my kids all of me. I like that a lot. And another long outro with like a weird like ending to it, which I'm not sure what the theme of that is. But overall, solid, solid track. Let's go into the next track. I believe it's Skinny Shug. Let's get into it.
Cocaine. Yeah, 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 yeah. Like every night I dream a nigga trying to murder me. Yeah. Bitches of my love was dialing 911 emergency.
Cause I decked a nigga and took his work, bet on myself like I went back to the future with a rap almanac. Got powder on my table, the label called for they offer back. Henry on my line, I ain't got his bread, I can't call him back. Plus I dose, and the fucked up part about that is I know I supplied the nigga that sold. Put a pistol to my head, I was way too scared, drunk off in most. I'm drinking and taking these drugs cause I can't numb the pain. But die over love for a bitch or having trust in they homies. A skinny black nigga, rich off rap. My nigga baby mama fiend, can't keep his bitch off smack. She called the police, now he doing 7 years for a sec. He troll, nigga. Cause I was living by the cold, nigga. Yeah.
Gang. That's how we feel.
That one was interesting because, first off, I like the cool guitar in the beginning. There was no chorus, so it was just straight bars the entire time, which can be a bit tough for me on first listens because I know I'm not going to catch everything. So I am going to utilize Genius. He had a line that was crazy to me. He said, had powder on my table, the label called for their offer back. Harry on my line, I ain't got this bread, I can't call him back. Plus, I got to show promoters ain't got enough dough for that. These losses set me back. I'm literally selling dope to rap. Man, my uncle died off of overdose. And the fucked part is that as I know, I supplied the dude that sold it. Put a pistol to my head. I was way too scared, drunk off emotions. So that was, let's unpack that a little bit. He's saying that he doesn't have enough money to just do rap because he has to pay, I guess, his managers, the promoters, whatever he's doing. So he still has to sell drugs. And then he's saying, how can I deal with that, especially when his uncle died off an overdose due to somebody he gave drugs to or sold drugs to, which is fucked on so many levels. And then he was talking about, I guess he wanted to commit suicide because he said, put a pistol to my head. I was way too scared, drunk off emotions. Maybe he had drank too much one evening and he thought about, you know, ending his own life. That's crazy. I'm going to look at the Genius breakdown because I'm not understanding what Skinny Shug has to do with the song. Okay, here's what Genius has to say. Skinny Shug has been Freddie Gibbs' pseudonym on his Twitter for some time. He compares himself to a skinnier version of Suge Knight, who founded Death Row Records. I know who Suge Knight is. He is known for his violent ways. He allegedly used force to get Dre out of NWA, blah, blah, blah. Okay, so that's just like him. Okay, that's interesting. I don't really get how that ties in with the theme of the song. He's not talking about like bossing dudes around in the rap game. He's talking about a terrible situation that happened with his uncle. Lord, give me strength to ignore the things I can't control because I'm living by the code. Just interesting. I don't know how much replay value that track would have for me personally, but good track nonetheless. Go to the last track of the album. Like I said, it was a short album, only 10 songs. All Glass. Here we go.
Yeah, yeah. Stepping on that shit, sliding on that shit. Praise the Lord, baby. Yeah. Money in the church pot. Your nephew worked for me, got bundles in the mall, PlayStation 5. They hold you for 3 days if you were suspect for a recent murder.
That organ?
You're released if they don't find a witness or the burner. Guess that's why Chapo dug the tunnel when smoked all the was leaking. But is he dead or not? Followed him to the hospital, shoot it out in the parking lot. My nuts drop. First I got money and then the power, bitch. I'm in this shit like Burberry Hook, bitch. Can't train, nigga. I'ma keep this shit moving.
Oh.
Let's go. Yeezy's on, but I ain't never seen a Sunday service.
They
dinner with some Afghani gangsters. They shot a Troy Maserati. I know that nigga nervous. Bitch, I got that shit they hit Ricky with. Keep it in the ride. Drunk a 42 750 on automatic drive. Chicken clucking, dopamine finger. Fucking my wheels. The only nigga from the D with a foreign automobile. They county sheriffs and the feds wanna put me under the deal. Head to back away from the scale. These snakes moving in tall grass.
I like the organ in the background. I believe that was an organ. If I'm wrong, please correct me in the comments. I just didn't really feel like an outro track until kind of like at the end. And at the end, I've never watched Breaking. Actually, I've only watched one episode of Breaking Bad ever, and that's the intro. I know Walter White, I know the name, and that was definitely him talking at the end, and I see edits on TikTok and Instagram of everybody saying they love Breaking Bad, so I know the name, I know the voice. That was definitely him at the end. There was a lot of lines in there. Again, no chorus in here, so it was verse heavy, which is a bit difficult for me on first listens. There was a couple lines at the beginning. It was like, Namu Mio Rungi Kyo My Koka Do The Tina Turner. Checking genius, because I had no idea what he's talking about. Means the devotion to the mystic law, saying all forms of Buddhism, which focus on Lotus Sutra, which teaches everyone has Buddha nature and will be able to enlighten themselves in this life. In this lyric, it's just another allusion to spiritualism. Kyrie Irving, Uncle Fred had a strap to his head. I didn't get what he said there either, checking genius. The word strap has a double entendre meaning here, meaning the mask for Kyrie Irving and a gun for Uncle Freddy or Freddie Gibbs. Interesting. I don't know. Maybe I'm just not getting it. I did kind of like this line. Yeezys on, but I ain't never been to a Sunday service. Obviously, he's referencing Kanye's shoes, the Yeezys, and then Sunday service, the events he has. Solid track. Again, I don't know the replay value on that one for me personally. As a whole, I guess that brings us to ranking the album. I think I gave it a 78. And the reason is, all things considered, the album is short. It's only 10 tracks, so there's not a lot of room to mess up. And there were a couple songs that I just didn't think I would ever replay or ever return to. So, with all that, I got to bring that into the score. So that means pretty much, so I liked 7.8 of the songs. Some of them have specific moments, like I said, where I feel like I would listen to them. Some of them don't. Overall, though, I think there's a solid, fair score. I really did like a lot of the songs. Highlights of the album for me were Something to Rap About, Baby Shit, Babies and Fools. Those are probably my three favorite songs off the album. They are back to back to back, which I really did enjoy. Overall, yeah, I was very impressed with Freddie Gibbs and what he was able to accomplish on this album. Let me know down in the comments if you have any other album recommendations by Freddie or any other album recommendations in general. If you want to see the full reaction to this album, uncut, uncensored, click the link down below on the Patreon. Check out all my other socials that are linked down below. And with all that being said, that's going to be the end of the review. Thank you for watching till the end, and I will see you guys next time. Peace out. Stay safe out there, guys.